hopeless to stream this news. It's just way too hard to hold.